Hi. Welcome back for this week's edition of Man vs. Woman vs. Food. This week, we have an Iron Chef style competition, utilizing only foods that you might have in your dorm room when you stumble home at 2 in the morning after a long night of studying. The rules are simple. You get 5 minutes, you only get to use what's in front of you, and there's only one microwave. Other than that, anything goes. Let the Hunger Games begin.
How do you plan on eating it?
I had envisioned this for somebody who already owned a spoon. And okay. I guess the fact that you don't own one means that you aren't man enough to eat this.
Questioning my manhood while being draped over me does help. I will eat this with my fingers, as we're currently in a bestial mood, you can tell. Unless you wanted to feed it to me.
Fingers are nature's spoon.
It looks so gross that I just...
You look gross.
I don't want this to happen.
You look gross.
At all.
That was really hot.
This is sexy. Would you like to just make out? Me too.
Did I win?
No, Nick still wins.
Third place, easy call. His name's weird, I don't even know it. Second place, just because she seduced me, we'll give it to Lily. First place, easy. It wasn't good, but it was just better.
It was okay. Moral of the story, you can't make good food at 3 in the morning in your dorm room.
Don't do that.
That's it.
I gotta go.